And now at 5, police announce an arrest after an elderly man was beaten up on the Metromover. 62-year-old Robert Ribbs has been charged with aggravated battery. Police say the 73-year-old victim was sitting in the train early Sunday when Ribbs came up to him and began punching and kicking him. The victim was taken to the hospital where he's recovering from his injuries.